Hello, I'm Eileen Stromberger, the reference librarian at the Fairchild Air Force Base Library, and welcome to another episode of Perch Talks. I realize that we're living through some very difficult times right now, and for some of us, those times are a little more difficult than for others, especially if we've been furloughed or if we've lost our jobs. So today I'm going to talk about some resources that can help you find that next job, both through our library and also on the internet. So talking about first some places where you can go to help you with your resumes and cover letters and also with interviewing for your next job. Career Transitions from Gale is an excellent database to go to. There are templates for resumes, for cover letters. You can do an assessment of your skills. You can even match your experience to new careers if you're looking for a new job in a new area. There's also information on schools if you're considering going back to school and changing careers. So again, Career Transitions by Gale, a great place to go to start off with getting your information in order. Another great place to go to is called Career One Stop. This is on the internet, and it's actually done by the U.S. Department of Labor. It has a lot of great resources. It's a free website. It's good for skills matching, for building resumes. There's a salary finder for different jobs. There's also a business finder, and for veterans, there's also a section on veterans reemployment. So Career One Stop, highly recommend going to that particular website. It has a lot of great information. And one of our databases, which I've mentioned in the past, Universal Class, also has classes that can help you out with getting your information in order for your next job. There's a class on career coaching. There's one on resume writing 101. There's an interview skills 101 class, and also a class on successfully networking your careers. So again, some great websites and databases to go to for getting all your information in order for your next job. Career Transitions from Gale, Career One Stop from the U.S. Department of Labor, and Universal Class. Now, of course, another thing to talk about is job listings and where to go to look for different jobs. USA Jobs is a great place to go to look for federal employment if that's what it is that you're looking for. If you're looking for jobs in the Spokane area, there's a website called SpokaneJobFinder.com where you can see what is available right here. LinkedIn, a website that many of you may have heard of, is another good place to go to for finding jobs, for posting your resume, and also for networking. I will just say, be careful though on with the privacy settings, and make sure that you're setting your privacy settings where you want them to be, so it's not like you're giving all of your very private detailed information. So something just to keep in mind with that. And of course, if you are looking to work for a certain employer in the area, going directly to the employer's job site is a good thing to do, to look at their job listings and to apply right there. Another very good place to go to for getting help on finding your new job and for getting your information together. It's actually a resource we have right on Fairchild Air Force Base. It's the Fairchild Airmen and Family Readiness Center. There are wonderful people who work there. They're very friendly, and they have great job resources, different things for you to look at there. Their phone number is 509-247-2246. They also have Facebook pages where you can look at, and a lot of times they will list different jobs that are open in the area. So again, the Airmen and Family Readiness Center right on the base, go to those people, you won't regret it. And again, if you missed anything that I've said or you want to get more details on how to go find those resources, I will be putting all those resources and how to get to those places in the description above. So do make sure that you take a look at that. So good luck and all the best in your job hunting. Until the next time in our next Perch Talks, stay healthy, stay safe, and cheers!